takes many forms, and we're finding out so does relieving it.
We found one woman who suffers from a rare disorder where even the thought of certain foods causes her pain. KETV News Watch 7's Amanda Crawford is on the Health Watch with how doctors are helping her.
Well, the techniques for my kind of pain were funny.
Odd answers for a rare problem.
Well, I have sensory pain, which involves taste and touch and smell.
Marilee Cook's pain kept her from eating normally.
Everything would be like extreme. You know, like if you're tasting something salty, it'd be really salty, so much that it would hurt.
It's a unique pain problem, but at the pain management program, we see every type of chronic non-malignant pain.
Doctors here at Nebraska Medical Center's Pain Management Clinic use creative approaches to help people. So when Cook said she couldn't eat things like bacon, cheese, or tomatoes, they came up with a different kind of plan.
When you try traditional medical approaches, they may not respond very well to them.
You're supposed to take a cherry tomato and you swish it around in your mouth for 60 seconds. And then you chew it for 30 seconds before swallowing.
She did that 3 times a day, and sure enough,
within a couple days, you wouldn't get the major zing, the major pain.
Doctors at the pain clinic believe in thinking outside the box. They say people shouldn't have to live with extreme pain, no matter how unusual it is.
A lot of people are told it's in your head, go to a therapist. They don't think to come to a pain clinic, so I'm sure there's many more out there.
Crawford reporting. Cook still uses the techniques she learned at home. Dr. Schmidt says it's all about training your brain to react differently. Tomorrow on First News, you'll meet a woman struggling with migraines and see the solution she discovered. If you would like to contact the Pain Management Clinic, just go to KETV.com and click on this story.